I said, stop it! You guys are obsessed with me. What do you want, a medal? I found out that all my nudes leaked online. Yeah, I know. I can see some of you reaching for your phone right now. Obviously, I was angry. I felt violated. But then I found out that they were put on a website for male celebrity nudes, and I was like, they can stay. They can stay, you know? Like, I went to a cat cafe for the first time recently. No. I have to disagree. Was met with a list of rules outside the door. Do not chase after the cats. Do not pick up the cats. Do not pet the cats unless the cats want to be pet. Do not put the cats in your lap. I have never felt more like an entitled straight man at a strip club than before going to this cat cafe. I was like, I paid $7 to be in here, now get in my lap!